Glen Murphy Jr. Little bitty Glen, former head of the Young Republicans and one of the former leading Republicans of Indiana, always advocated straight family values and straightforward sexual orientation views. He was caught finally the second time he did it, performing, we'll just say, another young Republican while that man slept. He was later jailed in 2008 and as of March of 2010 has been forced to register as a sex offender.